seeing the way that Cameron was loved and taken care of, that gave me hope that there was a good end to all of this. Cameron is back to his full personality. I mean, I just really admire him. He's my son, but I look up to him. Like, who do you know that could have went through what he went through, and he's coming out just still the same, smiling, laughing. His personality is so big.